In a recent interview with Punch newspaper, actress Empress Njamah shared her views on some new trends in our society today. This is what she had to say on baby mamas, big weddings and short marriages. Most of them, who pretend that they are happy about being baby mamas, go home and feel sorry for themselves, wishing they have a proper man. Most of the things happening in the industry are not encouraging. This week, you are happy and have a big wedding, the next, you have broken up. What is the essence? I have friends who feel that they have got to a certain age and they are not taken. These days, there are 30 women to a man. There is no pressure on me for not being married because I come from an enlightened family.